Today in Florida, anchor Diana Diaz emceeing the Boys and Girls Club of Miami Gala. The event taking place at the Marriott Marquis in downtown Miami tonight. Guests enjoy a night of cocktails, dinner, dancing, and some pretty cool lighting on those tables. Philanthropists were also honored for their leadership and dedication to children in the community.
Nice event right there. Coming up next on the news station, the heat tries.